don't get you, the rats will.
What the heck was that?
Time. Nothing lifts your spirits like a homemade meal.
Thank you.
Normal gardens have always been the pride of the White Spring.
Helping people is our chief mission. The cool uniforms are just a nice bonus. If you're caught out and about with no place to go, the responders have an outpost in Flatwood. Check in with the medics if you're feeling under the weather.
Today's security status is red. Please take appropriate precautions. What can the captain get ye? Electroshock therapy is available upon request. No prescription required. New patient detected. Commencing introduction. We have chems. Supplements for every lifestyle. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Prescription required. Medicinal or recreational?
Pardon me.
I asked Tannen for a drink on the rocks, and he put literal rocks in it.
Hey, Sport. You wouldn't happen to be handy with an electrocompression spanner, would you? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you aren't. I invented the thing. Sorry to put you on the spot, kid. I'm Skippy Rorich, but you can call me Skip, Ro, Skippo, or whatever else you fancy. I'm here on behalf of the Union. We're a band of loose-knit freedom fighters from the pit up north. We're looking to get our home back from a group of raiders called the Fanatics, hoping Appalachia has some help to offer in that. The pit is, well, it used to be Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Now it's something else entirely, overrun by all manner of nasty. But it's our home, and we want to win it back, clean it up, and make it livable again. Oh, don't worry about that thing. Barely works anyway. Celia, bring it up. Oh, we're past the electro spanner. Consign it to the dustbin of history. I'm moving on to the hydraulo spanner. Much higher ceiling on that one. Whoa, alrighty then. Fair enough, kid, friend. Fair enough. I'll watch my tongue from now on. Not at all. Ask away. And I'll tell you everything you want to know. The Union is our grand experiment in human decency in the pit. All the people working together to rebuild a place that most say ain't worth rebuilding. We fight the Fanatics, the Ferals, and any other awful thing that stands to hold back progress in the Steel City. And there are a lot of those. Well, you know, we used to be a trade union, before the war. A lot of us are holdovers from those days, old factory hands. Sticking together now, like we did then. But we take all kinds, so long as they share the goal of winning back our foul city and making it fair again. That mix makes us a rowdy bunch, but it's also our secret sauce. Our eclectic minds think of things our enemies wouldn't imagine. So we stay one step ahead, or even an inch ahead, but that's enough to keep us in the game. Quite frankly, because the odds are stacked against us. We represent civilization in the pit. Most folks up there have put that by the wayside, given in to their animal instincts. We want our home back, we can't do it alone. That's all there is to it. If the fanatics unite the pit, they'll start marching elsewhere. That's trouble for Appalachia. Trouble for you. If that ain't motivation enough, well, I'll make it worth your while. Don't you worry. War breeds innovation. If there's one thing we have, it's that. We can build you all manner of fighting gear. Guns, grenades, armor, you name it. It'll be yours if you give us your aid. I'm the Union's inventor, quartermaster, and coordinator. I'm the brain guy. I use the know-how in this dome here of mine to help the kids in the field in any way I can. Sure thing. Oh, well, okay then. Why, naturally... Oh, well...
We've got a vertebrate. That's a step up in the world of
ideas.
White Spring is fabulous this time of year.
Well, they've been coming up here. I think we can make this place home for a lot of people, yourself included.
It's been sunny all week. I love it here.
Need anything?
Sorry, I'm not much for conversation. Allison talked my ear off.
Orlando is very charming. But to be honest with you, I'm not really sure why they're helping us.
Feeling fruity? Try Nuka sherry, grape, or orange?
Need any help carrying all those stamps? You in my all-encompassing miracle cure. The world runs on caps. You do well to remember. Try not to track all of that dirt into my shop, eh? I already near broke my back trying to wash up the fallout. There are far worse places to set up shop than the White Spring. Far worse.
Nothing like the feeling of a good job done well.
I got a chuckle out of Rucker yesterday. Ad Victorium, citizen. My name is Initiate Ellison of the Brotherhood of Steel. How may I be of service? Oh, man, did I get that right? I did, didn't I? Score! Shoot. I mean, shoot as in ask me something. Don't fire at me. I'll tell you what I can. But keep in mind, as a Brotherhood scribe, some of my intel is highly classified.
Just
sir.
Eliminated.
Tannen could repair you a drink at the bar. Just go easy on him. His processors have been overloaded lately with all of the orders he's getting.
Yes, security is our priority. Yes, security is our priority. your service, sir. Please do not interfere with resort security patrols. Refrain from theft, looting, assault, murder, or trampling the flowers. Today's special is campfire cuisine. Today's security status is red. Please take appropriate precautions. May I be of assistance?
Thank you. Thank you.
there's a chess set around here if you ever want to play.
The decor here. I know it's pre-war, but it's a bit dated.
There's times you gotta accept the cards you were dealt and learn to make the best of it.
I wonder if they have any chems laying around here.
You'd think with all that tinkering Skippy does that he'd have come up with something more medicinal.
Site. Guests are advised to